things God has put in our land. The one where God gives us, we forget that. We now go for orthodox things that are produced in their place so that we patronize them. But God has given us the revelation and understanding, and we want to bring our people back to nature. Let me tell you, there are some drugs that you take. It has more side effect in you than what is taking care of. All those things are Oyibo Ojoro, so that you continue to fly overseas for treatment. One of my friends, a pastor woman, she had asthma, and she didn't tell me. It was just last week she came to my house. I told her to spend 2 nights with me. Just one night. She said, "Mama, this is wonderful." I told her, I gave her a little thing to take, natural. Natural thing. He said, "How can she take this? I don't speak grammar for me. This one, don't speak grammar. You are dying. Take this." And I take it myself. I said, "You see now I can take it." Then she took it, just one dose. Natural products, no adulteration, no artificial anything. I will tell you that when she took it in the night, in the morning, all the effects of the drug she has taken for years disappeared. It's only lack of knowledge. Today, because she lived abroad, so she liked all this, so you go to. She said, "I believe you. I believe you bring more. You only need knowledge, and then you will recover." And whatever we are teaching you today, we are showing you the sample we are teaching you, so that as we live, you can produce your own. Are you getting me? So Mama Susan is going to teach you some. He will show you the leaves physically, and then you will use it and you recover. Myself, I'm going to take you on natural care for diseases. There are fruits and vegetables you eat. Those diseases they used to fly overseas will not come to you. It's only that you don't know those leaves. Vegetables and fruits in your own area. This place is wonderfully blessed by God. You know that there is no dry season in this place. Everywhere vegetation. And many people doesn't know that those things are good for their health. Say that all our land is full of water. There is a way you can do something, and you can have the necessary things you need around you to live healthy. You stop eating junks. You stop eating things you don't know where it's manufactured. There are things they produce and bring to this country, and we eat it. That is what is killing us, and we don't know. Listen, everything they manufacture overseas, they have the Nigerian product. It is not the same quality they give to U.S. people that they send to us. Do you know that? If you don't know, let me tell you. They adulterate every product they are bringing into this country.